So this was a speed interviewing event for student athletes, and this was organized with the CES and with the Career Center here at UNCW. So we are constantly trying to find ways to help the students gain some experience, so when it's time for them to go into the real world, to get that interview, whether it's for a job, grad school, a professional sports team, they are prepared.
So we started the event and you got 7 minutes of interviewing and then 3 minutes of feedback. And I think we went around like 5 or 6 times. It was set up so like if there were 2 people at a table, one was listening and one was being interviewed. And that's kind of the process that it was.
And the cool thing about, at least that I noticed, about the people who come in there, the people who, you know, want to make a difference in the community. And so it's awesome to have a bunch of people who are really excited to be there and like want to help you.
No, not really. I've never done anything like that. So I know going in, I was like a little nervous and I didn't really know what to expect, but I actually really enjoyed it and I thought it was a great experience and I felt like I really learned a lot.
I think it's super important because we're all at that point where we need to find our careers and obviously figure out what we're doing after being a student athlete and going through the whole 4 years process. You don't really need a job, or at least a steady job. So I think it's really important skills to obtain for the future because you're not just going to stay with one career. Most people don't stay with the same job. So it's skills you're going to need throughout the rest of your life.
I thought it was important because like during volleyball, being a full-time athlete and just having school and everything, you don't really have time for jobs. So I didn't have a lot of interview experience. So then going through and getting all that experience in one night was awesome.
I like having conversations with people, but I've never been one that's a fan of interviews. And so it was kind of nice. Some were a little bit more strict to the script and asking questions, but a lot of them were just kind of conversations that we were able to have. And if you got to an empty table, it was nice being able to go over questions with some fellow athletes.
I think I wasn't that confident going into it. I didn't think I'd be very good at it. And I didn't necessarily learn that I was the best that I could. I definitely found out that there were some areas I need to work on when it comes to talking, especially when asked like the tougher questions.
It really kind of opened my eyes, like, oh, so it's not that bad, you know? Because everyone there is like, you know, really, really understanding and really helpful in like kind of like dismantling that fear.
Definitely, it was definitely important for sure. I mean, getting a job, like you have to go, like 9 out of 10 times you're gonna go through the interviewing process. So I think the more you get out there and do it, the better you're gonna be, the more comfortable. So this is really like beneficial for me personally.